In this PyMuPDF tutorial, we will explore how you can insert text into a PDF document. First of all, let's make sure PyMuPDF is installed. Let's start by creating a new document object using the method open. Next, the first page is added using the method newPage. The first way to insert text is to use the method insertText. After selecting the target page, all you need is to set the text's starting position and the text to insert. After saving the document, this is what we get. Here is the result. Now, let's insert another text with a different font size. Here is the result. You can also change the text orientation and make it vertical. Here is the result. The method insertHTMLBox is the most convenient way to insert text. Using this method, you can use HTML tags and CSS syntax inside the text you want to insert. This makes it easier to style the text and allows you to create other elements like links, tables, and images. In this example, inline CSS is used to set the padding of the div element. Let's add some HTML elements. As you can see, the HTML has been parsed and successfully inserted. You can even create tables using HTML. It is also possible to write the CSS separately. For example, let's set a background color for table cells. The next method is insertText_box. This is the text that will be inserted. When using this method, you need to define an insertion area using a rect object. The text will be split into lines and words and then filled into the available space. In this example, font size is set to 24, and text color is set to purple. Here is the result. Last but not least, you have the method WriteText. When you use this method, you need to create one or more TextWriter objects. Using the method append, you can add text content. It is possible to use the method multiple times for the same TextWriter object, each time with different parameters. Once all TextWriters are ready, you can use the method WriteText. It requires a rect object and at least one TextWriter. In this example, we also set the opacity, font size, and color for the text we want to insert. One of the advantages of using WriteText is the ability to set any rotation angle. Here is the result. Subscribe for more PyMuPDF tutorials.